And have a look at one of the Malaysian angels, Kelly Tan. Away you go, Ali.
Well, an Olympian as well, Kelly Tan. She has a tendency to get a little handsy in the past, but you see taking it away nice down the line there, a little bit upright on the way back. And that's because when she gets to the top of her swing, it's a little long, but that drop down, that's a massive power move for her. And she returns the hands back in front of the body and releases it. And that's why she's competitive off the tee. She needs that little drop at the top, and that really generates some swing speed.
That's right. She was with Michelle Coe, wasn't she, in the Olympics? And Kelly Tan, you'll be doing a lot of swing analysis through the course of the week also. That's one of the other little things you can get with Live App.